A man faces a half dozen charges after police say he crashed an 18-wheeler into a tree on Thanksgiving. It happened on Browns Ferry Road. As he was being treated for minor injuries, 37-year-old Nathan Moore told medics that he drank two 40-ounce cans of beer. He was also driving on a revoked license. The owner of the trucking company told police that he didn't know Moore and he didn't realize the truck had been stolen. Moore is scheduled to appear in court December 4th.